Braised short ribs are one of the best fall dishes you can make. Let's do it. First, you want to take your short rib and trim all the silver skin off. Season it with salt and pepper, get it in a pan, and cook it till it's golden brown on both sides. Get your vegetables in, add red wine, let it reduce down by half. Put those short ribs back in, cover them with veal stock, throw some foil on, and let them cook in an oven low and slow till they're tender. You want to let it cool down in the liquid. Then you cut it into portions, get it in a pan with some of that sauce, and put it in a hot oven. Baste it while it cooks so it gets this perfect caramelized crust. These are so tender and so amazing.